The Nigeria Center for Disease Control has reported 610 new cases of COVID-19, taking the country's total number of confirmed cases to 179,118. Lagos recorded the highest number of new cases with 281 new infections, followed by Rivers with 152 new cases, while Akwa Ibom recorded 85 new cases. So far, 166,131 people have been discharged, while 2,194 people have died from COVID-19 complications.